Sandra Entertainments, and I will be doing a Dollar Tree review under $25. So, of course, I have my water. Yeah, good for the soul. Good for the body. Two Celeste pieces. I don't know why I got them just plain cheese. Yes, they did have Reese's Pieces cereal. Of course, napkins. You can never go wrong with that. Spoons. I like my own particular spoon. And I will be doing a review on this drumstick cereal because I used to love the ice cream. But I'm going to do a review on that serum. Ziploc bags. Oh, my son don't open them and use them for his hair. What, two of them, two different kinds. Dish cloth. Yes, my root beer. I love it. Oodles and noodles, they love that. Can never go wrong with that. They had some remember the cereal back in the days? Coconut count crackling. Sunny D juice for the kids. I've got two of them. I'll just be going to the store. Just to be going, y'all. I don't really have nothing to buy, but I'll be going. Eggs, Aunt Maddie, I will be doing your challenge probably tomorrow morning. Because I probably got a taste of some eggs in the morning. So, yeah. Wow, my cups. I love my plastic cups, y'all. My Sippy Sips extra soda on a low, low. Y'all remember this candy? This peppermint candy that will be going in my bag. That's for your breath when you be drinking and sipping. Yeah. I got some more water, y'all. My diet. And that's about it. I don't feel like reaching for nothing else. So, y'all, it's a little short haul. And that's it. So, I will see y'all again with another update of my hauls, entertainment spike. Or the Dollar Tree, which is the day. Or challenges, because I'm going to put my challenge on this page too. Because I'm going to promote my girl Aunt Maddie challenge on this page too. So, if you like what you like, subscribe. If you don't, you can pass it on by. Until next time, I'll see y'all soon with another entertainer. Deuces.